spherical object, say our planet Earth. So this is our planet Earth. If we take a circular cross section from it, it will be a circle. And if we divide it, it will be a semicircle. Again, by dividing it, we will get a quadrant. So these are the various forms of circle. And today we will be discussing about the transformations through a model. So everything is made up of circles, be it balls, planets, stars, and various objects and circles everywhere there are circles. Oh my god! So let's begin the video.
So hello everyone. Myself Irfan Hussain of Class 10 Section C. So let's move on to our project of a model of transformation of circle.
Starting with the first figure. So we can see that this is a circle. But how did we identify that this is a circle? A circle is a round-shaped figure consisting of a collection of all parts in a plane which are at a constant distance from a fixed point. It has no edges and vertex. O is the center. The fixed point is called the center. AB is the diameter. A chord passing through the center of a circle is called diameter. It is the longest chord. OC is the radius. The constant distance from the center is called the radius. We know that D is equals to 2R, that is diameter is twice of radius. When a line meets the circle at one point or two coinciding, the line is known as a tangent. Circumference of circle is 2πr, where pi is a constant, r is the radius, pi is equals to 22/7 or 3.14.
Area of circle is pi r square. Circles have a high level of symmetry. A circle has the shortest perimeter of all shapes with the same area. The circle shape is a favorite of humans and can be seen in many designs. The invention of wheel, a circle shape was the one of the most important in human history.
In geometry, a semicircle is a two-dimensional geometric shape that forms half of a circle. Being half of a circle's 360 degree, the arc of a semicircle always measures 180 degree. A triangle inscribed in a semicircle is always a right triangle.
Now we can see that this is a semicircle. Semicircle is a one-dimensional locus of points that form half of the circle. If a radius is drawn into a semicircle cutting two equal parts, then each part is called a quadrant. Perimeter of semicircle is pi r. Area of semicircle is half pi r square. Can you tell what is this? It is a hemisphere. Hemisphere is an exact half of a square. Total surface area of hemisphere is 3 pi r square. Curved surface area of hemisphere is 2 pi r square.
This time it is a sphere. So sphere is a round solid three-dimensional figure with every point on its surface equidistant from its center. Surface area of a sphere is 4 pi r square. Curved surface area of a sphere is 2 pi r square. Volume of a sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube.
To make the transforming circle, the things required: 10 A4 size paper, glue, scissors, 2 ice cream sticks, clutches or staplers, and thin paper.
So let's start. So first of all, we will fold the A4 size paper into two equal parts. So now we are going to cut off the circles from the A4 size paper. So for this, we need to take A4 size paper and draw a circle of any suitable radius. So now we need to arrange and put clutches on both sides of it. So now we are going to cut it. So now we have cut all the 20 circles. So we will take a circle and fold it into equal parts. And the bifold on the diameter. And make sure that the folds are equidistant. So now in this way we will fold the other circles. So now we are going to paste glues on the circles. First of all, we will put glue on the second and fourth line. So let's start. So it is done. So we will repeat this on other circles. So now I have put gum on the second and the fourth fold. So now we are going to put gum on the first, third and fifth fold. We will take another semicircle and put in it and give pressure on the place where we have put the gum. So now we will repeat the process. So in this way we will do the other circle. So it is done. And we will draw a circle on it. We are going to cut it with the scissor. So our circle is ready. Now we will cut it into equal part. So we have cut. Now we are going to paste it. For this we need to use an ice cream stick. So here are the ice cream stick. So first of all we will paste the ice cream stick. Now we are going to paste the thin paper which we have cut. Similarly we will do it on the other side. So now it is ready. So let it dry.
The circles are in fact the circular figure form a core part in, be in trigonometry, coordinate geometry, etc. We must agree that mathematics is interesting if we make interest in it. To conclude, I must say today we have understood many facts about circles and circles. And hence, I would like to thank our Honorable Principal Ma'am, Mrs. Monica Dalal, to give us an opportunity to present this project. And I would like to thank our Geometry Sir, Mr. Sanjeev Modak, for guiding us. Hope you all have liked our video. Thank you.